hours after Rakulpreet Singh's legal team claimed that the actress had not received any summons by the Narcotics Control Bureau, who are probing the Bollywood drug nexus, has now acknowledged it. Rakulpreet Singh's legal team has responded to the Narcotics Control Bureau's summons, and according to the report, the actress is likely to appear before the investigating agency on September 25th. NCB official confirmed the development. ANI tweeted, "Yes, Rakulpreet Singh has acknowledged the summons and updated her latest address, Narcotics Control Bureau official." Earlier in the day, it was reported that a team has claimed that they have not received any summons from the NCB. According to a news report, Rakulpreet Singh is expected to face some tough questions like, did she procure drugs from Riya Chakraborty? Did she attend alleged drug parties at Sushant Singh Rajput's farmhouse? And does she know people who consume and supply drugs?